What a Wonderful World was written by Bob Thiele and George David Weiss. It was recorded by Louis Armstrong in 1967 after his midnight show at the Tropicana Hotel in Las Vegas. Interesting to note that the recording session was interrupted several times. A recording executive tried to stop the session. He was locked out of the studio for his disruption. And then a nearby freight train whistle interrupted the session twice, forcing the recording to start over. Armstrong shook his head, laughed off the distraction, keeping his composure. Well, the session ended around 6 a.m. It was longer than they expected. To make sure that the orchestra members were paid extra for their overtime, Armstrong only accepted $250 for his effort. 32 years later, in 1999, it was inducted to the Grammy Hall of Fame. By April 2014, Armstrong's 1967 recording had sold over 2 million downloads. Well, I hope you enjoy this video performance of What a Wonderful World by Dan and Marianne Rutledge. Please say hi to them. They're there. And myself, Peter Reith. Hope you enjoy. Thank you very much.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, a bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. Thank you. I thought.